Hi there, this is Gia. In this video, I would like to introduce you to a screen flow. We simply like to create a simple screen flow that will capture a new lead record for creation. First, we're going to go in a lead to create a new lead, and in the display window, we see that the required fields last name and a company field. And we have to include those in our screen flow. Next, via setup flows, we're going to click new flow and we're going to select a screen flow. In the canvas, I'm going to select auto layout and I'm going to add an element which will be a screen element. In the screen element, I'm going to include a couple of fields. First, I'm going to include text display text component from the component menu, which will ask to provide details of the lead below. Next, I'm going to include a section component and with two columns. The first will be a text component with the first name. The second will be another text component with the last name. The third will be a company, also text component. Mobile, the name will be mobile, but that this will be a phone component and an email component from the components menu. I'll make all those fields required. After we collect the details for our lead, we're going to create a new lead by adding create record element. In the create record element, the name will be insert a lead. It will be one record to create. I'm going to select use separate resources and literal values, and the object will be the lead. In the set field values for the lead, I'm going to include the fields for the lead object, first name, last name, mobile phone, email, and the company field. And I'm going to set the values for the screen element with the last name, first name, last name, mobile, which is we need a value here, the email, and we also need a value, and the company. After the lead has been created, we simply like to add another screen element to congratulate that the lead has been created. We're going to select display text from the component menu, and the text will be simply congratulating that the lead has been created. After this being done, we simply like to save and debug our flow. In our debug screen, we'll simply include the required fields, and we're going to click Next. We receive the message congratulating us that the lead has been created. We're simply going to go under Leads. And here is our newly created lead record, Daryl Johnson.